more slip-up. Boycott Banana Joe? What the...
Don't let the evil take root! Protect the youth! What the...
Once he has finished eating everything in the cafeteria, who will be next?
Once elected, I will purge the school of its worst problem, namely sadness.
That doesn't sound so bad.
By forcibly sending sad people to happy camps. We will select those people who need a smile on their face, and we will fix them. Inside our facility, they will be exposed to only joyful thoughts. We will monitor their progress with round-the-clock CCTV, and they will partake in happy, healthy activities. We will continue the process until every person in Elmore Junior High bears a warm smile on their face. Anyone who strays from the path of true happiness will be corrected. My vision is for there to be a happy camp in every town, state, and country across the world.